this afternoon. Her phone must have got stuck in her pocket. And a car ran over it. So the springs all must have been.
Why was it the kids always seem to get their phones broken or cracked just as there's a new iPhone out?
The iPhone 4's been out for a while.